Hello, it's Thursday, July the 18th, 2013, and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFXMarkets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. Wall Street gained slightly after Federal Reserve Chairman Bernanke said that the change in the QE program will depend on economic conditions, fueling optimism among investors as the delay in expanding the bond purchases program signals the US economy is not worsening. The S&P 500 gained by 0.28%, the Dow added 0.12% to its value, and the NASDAQ rose by 0.32%. The dollar changed little versus most major currencies with the release of mixed economic data from the US. Building permits came out worse than expected at 0.91 million versus 1 million forecast. Housing starts at 0.84 versus 0.96, but its impact was minimal following Bernanke's reassuring testimony. Today is Chairman Bernanke's second day of testimony. Gold fell by 1.16%. Gold is trading in a channel between the support level of $1,270 and the resistance level of $1,300. Breaching this could push it toward $1,370. Breaking it, however, might lead the precious metal to $1,260. Crude oil gained by 0.71%, closing at $106.50 a barrel. The euro traded mixed versus the major currencies. Technically, the euro dollar failed once again to cross above resistance at 131.62. As long as the pair remains below this level, the pair is expected to continue in its long-term bearish trend. Today, the current account is expected to come out at 21.3 billion versus 19.5 billion. The pound rose against the major currencies as better than expected economic data came out of the UK, with claimant count change at minus 21.2000 versus minus 7.5. and the unemployment rate unchanged at 7.8. Technically, according to the daily chart, the pound dollar is meeting strong resistance at 152.80. Maintaining this could lead the pair to 151. Today, the sales are expected at 0.2% versus 2.1 prior. Finally, with the Bank of Canada keeping the interest rate at 1%, the Canadian dollar fell against the major currencies, with a new governor, Stephen Poloz, hinting yesterday the increasing interest rate is optional. Technically, according to the 4-hour chart, the dollar CAD is forming a W pattern. Should the pair resistance currently at 104.40, it could continue rising towards 105.25. Failing that, the pair could fall back to 103.50. Today, wholesale sales are expected at 0.4% versus 0.2% previously. Well, that's it for today. We hope you've enjoyed our review and you'll join us again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs and where your personal account manager is ready to answer all your questions. From all of us here at UFX Markets Trading Support Center, we wish you a successful trading day.